Yeah, you know, it's just not a fun time in Baltimore right now. But,
oh my goodness.